when it comes to a fish tank, you never know when you've got a strike. Sometimes you've got to go ready, steady, shine on. The fish tank needs to be done again. I spoke to my friend Chris that helps me with proper fish, river monster fish. And he said, give it another water change today. Don't feed them for a few days. And I'm listening to Chris because Chris has got really good tanks. I listen to people that have done well. I listen to people that are doing well. And that way, that if it goes wrong, at least I tried. But always look to people that are doing it already. And then you can build on that yourselves. Ladies and gentlemen, the fish tank needs to be cleaned. Once again, here's Danny. Right, this is what I do. To hold that pipe up, I tie the pipe up with these. So I need to undo that. Oh, hey, oh, is it love in Costa Rica? And you wanna have a little dingo? Oh, see, go.
Get my stand, please.
Stand for my camera. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm having to clean the fish tank again because three fish died and I do not want to lose any more. So to make sure that they survive, clean the fish tank again. No problem. I would do anything for my fish. They are my wish. They are not on the dish. They are my bliss. I love my fish. Shine on.
Okay,
do this again. When you love your fish, you don't have no choices. I want to go to Costa Rica, and I really, really want to meet her and tell her to sing a new song about Jay Wick. The meat out we put in last night. See it all come out? I haven't actually yet, most of it. I can see, I know it's all in there. That shit right under there.
It's all hides under the light. So.
Thank you for your help. See it all? It's always hiding, isn't it? Try and catch all these.
Yeah, it's got to get it out.
I've got most of it out. You just don't want it rotten meat going through the tank.
Plus, we're getting the water out.
It's poisonous.
See it all coming up now. It's important I did this. It goes off, that's where it contaminates them, you see. Fish tank is a big job. Always food.
My mate Chris reckons if there's food 30 seconds after you feed them, if there's food still in the tank, you're feeding them too much.
And we know that I've definitely been guilty of that, don't I?
Mm-hmm.
So I am feeding my fish too much. That is my problem, yeah? That's why I'm having to clean all the time. That's why I'm getting problems, yeah? The fish needs me.
It's not feeding them.
It's not feeding them, yes. It's like an addiction.
At least they're well fed though.
No, but it ain't good though, is it? There's no at least about it. It's not. They don't want to be well fed.
It's so clever, Alex. State of that water.
It didn't look dirty, did it?
No.
It's how dirty it is.
It's unbelievable.
Still, we can make a difference. We love animals more than people. More than most people, anyway.
I
do love people, but just don't love the bad people. I love the good people, though. Good people are the best.
looks like they're all trying to play with you.
Yeah, they're happy that I'm trying to sort this out. And you can see it's still very dirty in there. Chris was right. I didn't think it needed another clean from how it looked. It's also the other fish that caused the problem in the first place. I'm still getting out little bits of it, you know. Viewers now, that's good.
Oh really?
They'll be watching later, so you can't say anything. Yeah, all of my fish antics. Self-isolation, eh? The things we do. Thank you. another 20 minutes. Then I'll just fill it up. Yeah? Look at the colour of the water though. Still fucking totally black. What's going on with that water? Mm-hmm. Black, isn't it? Mm-hmm. It's just amazing how it continues to come up, even when you can't see it. Large tides in the fight, you look.
Yeah,
it's always annoying to me.
You're not
buying that. I've got to clean it to save them. It's my duty. I'll tell you, I'll be cleaning it again today. I need another water change and that's what you're getting. Yeah, it's very oily, you'll see the water, see it's not oily. Look, see the oil on top. See the top, oil, it's like reflecting. All the crap's gone into the fucking snouts. No, not at the back, please. It's got me wrong. The back can't take it. Yeah, the back, you have to put it in the road then. It can, the front, the back cannot take any. Okay? No way. No, it can't. Can't go out the back. Please do not argue me. There's no room for it out the back. It has to go out the front. Open a tree at the back. Against the brick wall, do what I do. Always there. I've been doing it for the last 25 years, it has to go there. Away it goes.
So I need to basically look into that more.
Bill, I love you, man.
Watch the guys things.
Okay.
It tells you years ago about this coronavirus coming and all that.
Right.
And you learn a lot from that, Dan.
So do you, it's definitely all connected, yeah?
It's all connected.
Right.
See all the things about the spaceships after that?
Yeah.
They're taking them all down. They're shutting them all down.
Yeah.
When you just got a fucking big hose out, sometimes there.
The world's gone mad. The world has gone totally mad.
I know.
What's that, sorry?
Course running straight out.
I tried that, but then I kind of lose. I like to see what I'm taking out in the bucket.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'm not getting as. Because you can see the pockets, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
It's kind of better for me to do it this way.
Yeah.
If you do it on a bigger scale. Love you, Bill.
Danny, if you want to ever come up and sit down
there, I will, as soon as...
I'll show you something that you don't know yet
about. I will.
Okay, Dad. Take care.
Bill, we love you, man.
Take care. See you soon.
Yeah, he didn't jump on it, he's quite enjoying it. Maybe a little mop over here. Get the mop here quick, really quick.
fine tune this. Very fine tune. Thank you. Normally when I clean it, the whole thing, you can't see it. So look how good it is now. Another 2 buckets. Another couple of buckets, that'll do.
So there's something
next one. Maybe. The water's not white, you know, it's, you can see the water's got dirt coming out of it. See, it's black, right?
It's in the grey bucket.
The hose in the tank for me, please. Oh yeah, we're gonna have that for now, yeah. Yeah, we need something, I need something to eat. Get me that for that. Yeah, I think he's running for a few days. I've still got problems with my fish tank. That's what I said to you. As you can see, fish tank problems.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You said bring it back Friday, your message.
I know, I just said a few days until.
Oh, fuck, no, and I wouldn't have brought it back.
I thought it was Saturday or Sunday or Monday or something. But that's alright, if he's here, he's here.
I can't really. Sorry about that. It said Friday, and I spoke to Jeff yesterday. NHS stuff's come through, so I've got to go and start writing for them. There you go, he's been walked.
Filming my progress. This is like an emergency fish tank thing I'm doing.
Yeah.
I didn't plan to do this, but I've got to keep doing it to get all the stuff out that killed them originally.
Yeah,
so that's cool. So even though I thought I did it, another clean, this is my third clean this week. It's not ending, you know?
Yeah, it's got to be done.
Hard work, brother, but it's the fish, isn't it?
Yeah,
cool. So, you're going to come and take me again next week, what, a week after?
Yeah, certainly. I've got
Is that the end of these other stuff? It's a week on, week off, if you want, while you're off work.
Yeah.
Because I've waited years for you to be off work. Take him. We got the sharing while you're off work, Darren.
Yeah, well, volunteer
stuff
come through, so I'll get something
with
you there and I can let
you
know.
Lovely. You actually doing
some volunteer work there? Yeah, I've got all my starter packs come through now.
What sort of work are you doing?
I don't know yet, I've got to fill it out, I'll be transporting working. So I've got to fill out all the online stuff and then put on duty, all this up and get, and then take it from there. See what they give me.
Yeah, I'll push the hose right up. And that is how I get all the shit out there, see?
Yep. Oh, do you reckon it's in there? Oh, I see it, yeah.
No, it's just getting whatever out to there. As you can see, I always make a mess. Like an engineer to do this.
Haven't got to know how it went together to get it to fit.
Yeah, you got to know how to put things together. Good man. You're reinventing yourself, aren't you?
Well,
Yeah, I know. I missed him a bit, but you know, I can always unmiss him.
That's fair enough. Oh, brother, I'm going to go, so I've got to go and see the mother-in-law.
Don't give my love to the family.
Love you, enter your stay.
Love you, stranger.
I'll catch you soon.
Good luck, my friend.
Thank you. I'll let you know how I go, alright?
Please, Darren, love you, bruv.
Love you
too, bye-bye. Join on.
Dancing with my girl. That's fine. I know I'm okay.
Away.
I think you're here. No way. No way.
Oh,
no, I don't want him walking all this around. I wanted to mop this up before he comes down here. Thank you.
Running around with me. Couple of minutes and we can turn the hose off. So what's happened here today, ladies and gentlemen, is I had an emergency water change I had to make in my fish tank. Go away! I had to make an emergency water change in my tank because the fish were at risk. I've lost 3 fish this week. This is the 3rd water change I've done this week. The 3rd time I've cleaned it and cleaned everything. What a fish tank week it's been. So I'm hoping this will kind of put things right again. Shine onto the fish. Because the fish, they are my wish, and the fish, they are my bliss, and oh yes, I love my fish. I never get bored of that one. I love my fish, they are my wish, they're not on the dish, I love my fish. The fish. That gap, but I'm not going to go all the way to there. I'm probably going to go halfway between here and here. Yeah. About there. I'd like to see a little bit of a gap. Yeah. Water does evaporate quick, so just as soon as I touch that pipe. Turn it off now, honey.
Yep.
Yum yum. Okay. Well, quick mop. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how to do an emergency water change on a 7 foot by 3 foot, 7 foot long, 3 foot high, 2 foot wide. That is how to do an emergency water change. Don't know how long it took, however long this video is. But I love my fish. They are my wish. They are my bliss. They are not on a dish because I love my fish. Shine on, everybody.